Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to discuss how to be a better and good Muslim. I, Rania binti Abdul Moiz, as a Muslima, would like to share and express my feeling about the purpose of our life. What is the role as a Muslim? What is the purpose to create us? You think Allah Almighty created us accidentally on this planet, or we just come into this world to go school, college, earn money, success, enjoy and die? Is this the aim of our life? No, obviously no. Allah Almighty must have created us for some good purpose. He chose us to be his representative. Actually, Allah Almighty favored us by sending prophets, revealed holy books, appointed imams in order to worship, guide us to the right path, and remove us from the darkness to the light. Well, we are so fortunate to be the Ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as he is the noble of all the prophets of Allah. The mission we have on earth is to learn, teach as much as we can to discourage the evil. The learning process is from cradle to the grave. There is no point when it will stop. Many people have the wrong image of Islam today. It is up to us to correct it. As Muslims, we are not allowed to be selfish. We are not animals like cow, buffalo, ducks. No. We should be kind, helping others, giving gifts, giving charity. If you don't have anything, just give a smile. That's also a charity. And visit the sick people. And we get peace only when we get quit the sins and ask forgiveness from Allah and perform 5 arkans of Islam and intention to earn Jannah. These are the only ways to reach the goals, that is, of our life, that is Jannah, Jannah, and fulfill our creation. Inshallah, you and me, we will be a better Muslim than before. Thank you.